So it's been a couple years since I decided to play Fallout 3, decided to go an evil route, since I always did good. Arrived at Super Duper Market just a few seconds ago. I didn't even kill him. There was a caravan guard here earlier with a Yagwai. Straight up broke this man. I have no words. I am speechless. I'm just gonna head inside this building and hope it doesn't happen inside.